Good evening. Fresh hopes of finding the body of missing Ballarat mother Samantha Murphy have been dashed again after police spent the day scouring bushland at Buninyong.
Investigators converged on the township south of Ballarat after receiving new information, but not from her accused killer, who is still refusing to help. Crime reporter Gillian Lanturis has the latest.
Through rugged bushland, along a creek, a dam and a dirt track. Dozens of police on foot, horseback, cars and motorbikes search for the body of Ballarat mum, Samantha Murphy. But there's still no sign of her. The search in the Buninyong bushland was sparked by what police say is intelligence from multiple sources. Nine News understands that includes mobile phone data. Mrs. Murphy's phone last pinged at a tower nearby, shortly after she was last seen going for her regular jog in early February.
You're not only looking for a deceased person, you're looking for any articles of clothing, possible the phone, her smartwatch.
The search comes 2 weeks after 22-year-old Patrick Stevenson, the son of former AFL player Oren Stevenson, was charged with one count of murder. It's understood he's not cooperating with the investigation and hasn't helped detectives find the mother of three. The Buninyong Bush search site is just one suburb away from where Stevenson was arrested while house-sitting a property in Scottsburn and 15 kilometres from Samantha's Ballarat East home. The challenge for investigators on the ground is the thick, dense terrain. There's a number of hidden mine shafts scattered throughout the forest, as well as a range of wildlife to look out for, including venomous snakes. Locals are hoping the police search can give them some closure.
We are just so sad. We just really want this lovely lady to come home to her family.
To be honest, just to have her body, really, just for closure.
No one wants that more than husband Mick, who has told Nine News he's still longing for positive news.
And Gillian joins us now from the search site. Jill, police focused their search today on a very specific area.
They did, Alicia, and that's because their intelligence would have led them to those specific spots. But Buninyong bushland, it stretches for kilometres, so it is quite a gruelling task. Police will now work behind the scenes to gather more evidence. They say they will be conducting more searches in the coming weeks. They really are holding on to hope that they will be able to find Samantha Murphy's body and provide some answers and closure for her family. Alicia.
OK, Gillian Lanturis there, thank you.